Hello friends, today in this video I will show you how to turn on text to speech voice on Windows 11. Click on Start, Search, Narrator. Now open Narrator. So like this guys, you can turn on. Then click on OK. And guys, you want to turn off, so again click on Start. Type narrator and setting and turn off. So like this guys, you can turn off and disable text to speech in Windows 11. Thanks for watching. Please comment this video useful for you or not.